आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गिवन दैट समेशन r from 0 to n ar x minus alpha plus 2 raised to r minus br alpha minus x minus 1 raised to power r is equals to 0. Then we have to prove that bn minus minus 1 raised to the power n an is 0. Now first let us write the expression we are given. Summation r from 0 to n. This is my ar x minus alpha plus 2 raised to the power r minus br alpha minus x minus alpha x minus 1 raised to the power r. This summation is given as 0. Now, if I assume that this value is t, if I put this is equals to t, let t is equals to alpha minus x minus 1, then if I take minus sign common and add 1, right? First, I am taking minus sign common, then this will be 1 plus x minus alpha. Now, I am adding and subtracting 1. Here. Why so? Because now by using this I want to make this so that I can get relation between this and this term, right? So here I have x minus alpha and I have to make 2, so I will add 1 and subtract 1. So this will be 2 plus x minus alpha minus 1. So this is equals to minus x minus alpha plus 2 and this will be plus 1. So this value x minus alpha plus 2 will be 1 minus t. So this expression, if we want to rewrite, then this will be equals to summation r from 0 to n ar, this is my 1 minus t raised to the power r minus vr. This was my t raised to the power r. This is equals to 0, we are given, right? Now, if I take summation inside, right? So, this will be summation r from 0 to n a r 1 minus t raised to the power r minus summation r from 0 to n b r t raised to the power r is equals to 0. So, this term I am taking on the right hand side. So, this will be a summation r from 0 to n ar 1 minus t raised to the power r is equals to summation r from 0 to n br t raised to the power r. Now, we want to calculate bn minus minus 1 raised to the power n an is 0. We have to prove this, right? So, here this term will be the summation. Here my bn will be. Now, from here, what is my bn? If I put r is equals to n here, bn, here bn is my coefficient of tn, right? If I put n r is equals to n here, then bn will be my coefficient of tn and this term is equals to this. So, coefficient of tn, I have to take from here, right? Because this whole term is equals to this. So, coefficient of tn in what? In summation r from 0 to n ar 1 minus t raised to the power r. Now, in this term, what will be the coefficient of tn, right? We have to calculate that. So, the coefficient of tn will be when we put r is equals to n here. So, this will be, last term will be n c n a n 1. If I open this according to the means general, if I try to write the general term of the binomial expression at n, then this will be n c n a n 1 raised to the power n minus n and minus t raised to the power n, right? So this is equals to n c n a n 1 raised to the power 0 and this is minus 1 raised to the power n into t raised to the power n. So the coefficient and this n, see n is 1, right? Because this will be n factorial divided by n factorial into n minus n factorial. So this value is always 1. Now the coefficient of tn is 1 into an minus 1 raised to the power n. So bn will be equals to, bn will be an minus 1 raised to the power n. Now if I take this term on the left hand side, then it will be bn minus minus 1 raised to the power an, and here we will have 0. So this thing we had to prove, right? We had to prove bn minus minus 1 raised to the power n an. So we have reached to the proof, right? So this is the required proof. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।